The following contest is an 8-man battle royal and is for the World Championship. Making his way to the ring from Mexico City, Mexico, weighing in at 244 pounds, Demon Nightmare.
Here we go, guys. We're finally going to crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history-making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
Back after a decade, the two-time Royal Rumble winner. The personification of grit. A superstar looking to reach the pinnacle of his second mountain. There is only one rated R superstar.
And from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, the rated R Superstar Edge.
Edge has had over 30 championship reigns in his WWE career.
And from Seattle, Washington, weighing in at 169 pounds, Derby Allin.
Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the vacant championship, which means tonight we finally crown one of these superstars as our next champion. And it's about time, if you ask me.
And I'd say he's among the most fearless superstars on the roster today.
I can't argue that, Michael. I mean, he'll pretty much do absolutely anything inside the ring if it'll help him secure the victory.
Oh, yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And from Long Island, New York, weighing in at 226 pounds, MJF.
So much on the line here tonight, guys, as we look to crown a new champion.
That's right, Cole. We're guaranteed to have a new champion at the end of this one. It's not very often you can say that.
Yeah! Come on, let's go!
And Byron, you'd have to think we'll see him continue his usual disrespectful attitude here tonight.
Yeah, and I don't think I can even remember the last time I encountered a more disrespectful superstar. He's almost impossible to be around, Michael.
Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
And from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 197 pounds, Adam Cole!
Ladies and gentlemen, by night's end, we will crown a new champion.
No offense to you, Cole, but part of me wishes Gorilla Monsoon was here for this match, just so we can hear him say, history has been made at the conclusion.
Well, the good news for him, guys, is that he's so egotistical that he likely doesn't even realize how these people feel about him.
No kidding, Michael. Talk about living in your own little world. It must be nice to be convinced that you're the absolute best there is, period.
From parts unknown, weighing in at 170 pounds.
Guys, we finally crown a new champion here tonight.
That's right. The title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
Byron, he certainly seems to be showing more pride of late, wouldn't you say?
I would, Michael, but he's got to be careful. There are more than a few whispers backstage about that pride, possibly bordering on arrogance.
Look who's here!
The Persian Lion.
And from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 190 pounds, Aria Tavares!
Come on, let's go!
Feels disrespected by a new class of cruiserweights.
Well, Tavares now with a chance to display his veteran cruiserweight experience.
Hey, Aria Tavares, well, you could say he's had a rather abrasive relationship with the WWE Universe, but I don't think he cares.
And their opponent from Oklahoma City, Oklahoma, weighing in at 158 pounds, the Luchador.
Guys, we finally crowned a new champion here tonight.
That's right. The title's been vacant for long enough. One of these superstars will be going home tonight as the new champion.
This highly anticipated battle royal has begun. A very unpredictable kind of match.
Chaos reigns supreme. Even the most seasoned superstar can fall victim to the numbers game or an unexpected elimination.
The only possible strategy here is to be prepared for anything.
Big right connects.
A competitor has been eliminated.
The starting to thin. Tiger suplex.
Right on the back of the neck.
Oh, he retaliates. Oh, right to the kidneys.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Whack.
Hooked up. Oh, man, left to the forearm kicks. Punches.
Able to evade.
And Tagirian finds its mark. Big forearm.
From behind.
Sit up.
Looking to put this on the back.
A competitor has been eliminated.
That was just malicious.
It's ruthless striking.
A double knee face breaker.
Look at this heel hook. This is how you punish your opponent, and he's enjoying every minute of it.
Rolling elbow right on the mark.
And Tagirian finds its mark.
Suplex! Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
Carried around with ease.
There's some power behind that punch.
Oriental Gallery has been eliminated.
And he dropped it. And delivers the Impaler DDT. And Tagiri finds its mark.
Thunder's Club comes down.
Shoots a half. Bulldog.
Counters that.
Half and half suplex. Lights up.
Monkey flip.
I love it.
Yeah.
There's some power behind that punch.
Nice takedown.
Planted with a neck breaker.
He's lost some of his wind now.
He just punched him in the chest.
Takedown, step through, looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh.
Oh, big stop.
My goodness, did you hear that shot? Punch right in the head. We could have an elimination here.
He
he's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Turning the tables there.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex.
Ooh-wee.
Good grief.
That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Oh, hard impact in the corner. He's got the answer for that one.
Delivered suplex.
Lining it up. Gonna cut him in half. Edge on the receiving end.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
Even so, at this stage, things just get more and more dangerous. Fatigue starts setting in, and if you don't exactly have all your wits about you, it could quickly lead to error. He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Tough position to be caught in here. He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time. Right in the jaw.
What a shot.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Deep arm drag.
Getting ready to send one over. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Beautiful.
Counters, this could be an opportunity. Oh, that's gonna sting.
European uppercut.
Nice takedown.
Producing a trampoline.
Uh-oh.
Half and half suplex. Lights up. Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy. Battling to stay alive now.
Chooses to let go of the hold.
But
the ultimate opportunist.
Watch out.
Is it enough for Edge?
Over and over. So much aggression.
Getting set up for something in the corner. With a new champion! Unbelievable!
Here is your winner and new world champion, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new team.